This is a dangerous place. You should not have come back.
I don't have the luxury. I must see the Empress.
Impossible.
My mission. It is very urgent. I must see her.
You don't understand. When the last grain falls from this hourglass, the Empress will create the sands of time. No business of yours could be more important.
I have come to stop the Empress from creating the sands.
Then yours is a fool's errand. The creation of the sands was foretold in the timeline. It cannot be stopped.
I just saved your life. Twice. All I'm asking for is some information. Tell me where the sands will be created.
In there. But the room has been sealed. You cannot enter.
There must be a way.
You'd have to undo the very fortifications of the castle. An impossible task.
When a man is faced with his own death, he finds the impossible less of a barrier. Tell me how.
Very well. The gate is controlled by an elaborate clockwork system located inside the mechanical tower. Even assuming you can reach the device and activate it, the machine still needs power. As water passes through the moat, the machine will receive power. But first, you'll have to fill the moat from the supply in the garden tower. Activate both towers, and the door will open. You'll need this. It's more than just a weapon. It also serves to activate a system of bridges which will grant you access to the other towers. It won't make a difference, though.
What do you mean?
Succeed or fail, the outcome is the same. You will not stop the sands from being created. What is written in the timeline cannot be changed.
Thanks for the advice.
Thank you. yourself many enemies.
Thank you. Watch out!
Thank you.
off before he gets any further! Son of a...
What do you want from me?
Huh? Thank you.
For this transgression. Excellent. It seems to be in much better condition this time around. Now, how do I get it working?
Yeah!
My time runs short. While I rush about activating towers, no doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands.
You.
You seem surprised to see me.
Surprised only that you insist on prolonging the inevitable.
Why did you help me?
I don't know. I guess half because you remind me of the Empress, or who I wish she could be.
What do you mean?
Like you, she knows her own fate. She has seen it in the timeline. But where you fight it, she has submitted. She accepts it. They say knowledge is power, but I say it is a poison. Knowing the date and manner of her own death torments her. The closer it draws, the greater her pain.
And you wish she would fight her fate like me?
Maybe it would give her something to live for.
You said that was only half the reason. What's the other half?
I have known my whole life that what is written in the timeline cannot be changed. Yet something inside me wants you to succeed.
And do you think I will?
No. But I admire you for trying.
Thank you. Your name? I haven't even asked your name. I've been so...
It's... Kailina. You sh... The hourglass is more than half empty. You haven't much time.
You aren't worth my time. So Babylon is not the only place to discover the wonders of hanging gardens. Ours, however, do not provide sanctuary to monsters.
Assist me! How did this happen? Do as you are told and kill him!
I grow tired of this.
Thank you. abilities could be put to better use. Unfortunate that I must dirty my ass. On your knees, dog. Do not allow him to pass.
Huh?